General Manager of the Dominica Solid Waste Corporation, Florian Mitchell, is proposing that legislation be put in place for the collection of user fees from residents. According to Mitchell, that has been proposed to government in the past, but it has not been taken into consideration as government is concerned about the financial burden that this may place on residents. Mitchell indicated that the corporation is grappling with high operation costs despite the fact that it receives a monthly subvention from government, benefits from the environmental levy, and receives contributions from certain donors. Mitchell, however, says the user fee would tremendously improve the operations of the corporation.
In terms of our revenue stream, it would probably improve or increase the amount of revenue that we're receiving. And with an increased revenue base, there are a lot of services that may be or we can provide. If you have more revenue stream, so probably one of the things we would probably want to see would probably ensure that every individual have a communal bin. So you'd have probably a personal bin, probably a bin for general refuse, a bin for recycled material. That would help you probably to forecast in terms of your landfill expansion, in terms of your fleet complement. So there are many, many, many things that would you'd benefit instantly from an injection of another source of revenue stream to the corporation. So,
according to Mitchell, a legislation needs to be put in place to regularize the collection of user fees. He, however, pointed that although the collection of fees from commercial entities has already been legislated, the corporation is still experiencing difficulty in getting them to abide by the law. Mitchell is therefore suggesting enforcement of the law.
Enforcement to me is key. For example, if you have your collection system in place, enforcement would ensure if I'm just saying my company name is Florian's Bakery, I'm not going to call anybody names so anybody don't feel offended. Let's say Florian's Bakery is putting out refuse in Newton because his system is set up in Newton and we have an enforcement officer. They could probably go to that individual, find out what it is that they're doing, if they waste, find out if they're saying that they're hauling their waste themselves, find out who their hauler is, get all the necessary prerequisites as in keeping with the Service Management Act. Then if the individual cannot satisfy you probably as to what they're doing, if they waste, who their hauler is, then you could take it from that angle. Because if you're contracting a hauler, you should have a document stating your contract A, B, and C to haul for you. If that individual is hauling for you or on your behalf, the person supposed to have the tipping slips to prove that they actually came to the landfill. So then.
And in other news.